We implemented a six-hour workday, and it was about, I guess, putting an artificial constraint to be able to try and get the same amount of work done in a shorter period of time. People still get paid for their normal 7.5 hours a day. There has to be some core working hours, so say from 10 till 2 you have to be in the office. It's important that the people are still able to bounce ideas off each other, and that people need to be able to share experiences and questions and thrive off each other, really.
The most valuable thing to anybody is time. And having those extra hours in the day just enables you to do absolutely anything.
And so that just means that we're more able to help mothers or fathers with their children and their childcare. It's allowed people to actually exercise more, to go home when it's still daylight during the middle of winter. They want to come to work because work isn't all that there is in their life.
I have little grandchildren, so it means I can be a proper grandma. I can go shopping before 5 o'clock, I can get my groceries before 5 o'clock. It just makes your life better. That extra hour and a half, you can do a lot with it.
For me in particular, I'm currently going through the Chartered Accountancy Programme, and those extra 2 hours a day to study have been absolutely game-changing.
One of the major advantages for BRG, for us, it's given us a real point of difference, and it's allowed us to hire some really good talent.
And it was one of the reasons why I basically took this job, because I knew if the managers were willing to go the extra mile for us as employees, then I am in turn willing to go the extra mile for them and to provide them with the best work that I can do.
We've managed to achieve the same productivity, the same bottom line, and still give our people back their time.
We did better than we did the year before when we were working a full day. We actually met our targets 2 weeks earlier than we did the year before. I could not imagine going back to finishing at 5 o'clock. I don't quite know how it could get better.